this to all the people in South Georgia.